Alright, welcome back everybody to Let's Play Final Fantasy IV! Yes! This is Saran Lionheart, haha! Welcoming everybody to episode... Totally forgot again, huh? Oh, more secret super ultra passages in the lunar subterrane, haha! Yeah, I love this super high encounter rate. What is this? Dragon Shield, haha! Let me guess, I'll take one more step and I'll fight. How did I know? Alright, yeah, that was fantastic. Alright, Lunar Underground 3, what's up here? Nothing. What's over there? Absolutely nothing.
Come on, kid.
We really should have gotten that... What's that thing called again? Now let's not go. Lunar Underground 4! We should have gotten the...
What is this thing?
Dragon Helmet! Should've went to the Fat Chocobo and gotten the Artemis Bow and Artemis Arrows! Because there are a lot of beautiful, beautiful dragon creatures here! Yes! And the Artemis Arrows will be very, very useful! In conjunction with the Artemis Bow! Yes! Alright, let's go up here. A super secret hidden passage! Oh, what the... Huh? It's a super lame secret passage. Alright, well, let's go in here. Lunar Subterrane Underground. Part 4, yeah! Alright, let's go down here and let's see. Let's get that treasure chest right there. Haha! Artemis Arrows. Very useful. In this area, of course. And let's go. Yes, the encounter rate is ridiculously high in this place. See? Elixir! Alright! Oh, and in this Lunar Underground 4, we can encounter a rare enemy. A beautiful rare enemy. Oh, it's not a rare enemy, but it's a blue dragon. It's not that rare, but it's a blue dragon. And why is that enemy important? Because it can drop the Dragon Lance. A fantastic lance, dragon lance, and they are quite difficult to defeat, actually. Come on, let's go here now. Yes. Huh? Where are we now?
I'm sick of these random.
Yeah, I am so not sick of these random encounters. All right, let's go over here. Oh yeah, in your faces. Potion. Alright, let's go in here now. What are we now? Lunar Underground 4. Huh? Monsters! Ah, that was a behemoth! And we got the Stardust Rod.
In your face!
Lunar Underground 5. Hey, what's that over there? Huh? Where do we get that? We'll have to figure that out later. Must be a super rare valuable item. Weaponry. Monsters! Huh? Oh, what the red dragon and blue dragon, both of these beautiful creatures of the night. Well, let's just destroy them, wait, don't we? Yeah! Ha ha! The red dragon can drop the crystal ring, which is very rare as well. It's a very rare chance that it will drop it. Well, let's go ahead and just destroy these monsters of the beautiful night. Ha ha! Come on! And of course, the blue dragon can drop the fantastic Dragon Lance, which we will get all of those items.
Hurry!
Great job there, Rosa! Alright, now let's just wait for Meteo and let's have Kane jump!
Yeah, I would jump right now.
Alright, let's cast Suiton on both these creatures of the night. Come on! Come on, use your triangle hands, Edge.
What a technique.
There we go. Okay, it healed the blue dragon. That's fantastic. Bye-bye, red dragon. Hey.
Me too!
Yeah! Wow, that sucks so much. Alright, let's just destroy this creature. Without healing it. Come on. There we go. Let's cure about to be exploded. Let's cast flare on this beautiful creature tonight.
Flare!
Yeah! Take that, blue dragon, after absorbing that meteor spell.
Wow.
Come on! Destroy him already! We have to move on. There we go. See what we get from this. Crystal shield. Alright, let's move forth now. In here. Haha! Huh? How many random encounters is that? 5 billion? Yeah. Let's see what's in here. Defense ring! Defense ring. It's a very useful item. We're not going to equip any of this right now. Because we don't care. Let's go up there, wait, don't we? Yes! Lunar Underground 5! What's here? Monsters! Ah, that chest contained 2 red dragons and, well, we got the crystal armband there. Wow. Okay, we're starting to highly encounter these blue dragons around here. Whoa. That's awesome. Let's go here. Yes. What's this? Huh? White robe. Yeah. Very, very legendary. Armly here. Very beautiful indeed. Oh, let's go back because we forgot something. Well, yes, let's go back! Alright, come on.
Let's go back.
Let's go all the way back here. And let's go through. Down there. Yeah, right here. 5 billion? 7 billion? Battles? Lunar Underground? I forgot what it said. Monsters! Another behemoth. Hey, look, there's that item up there. How do we get up there? Well, we'll figure it out soon. Wow, man. Another behemoth. Huh? Ah! Stop it! Woohoo! Super high encounter rate! Yeah! Lunar Underground 5. Well, let's move forth now. Up there. I will take this piece of shit everywhere and destroy its butt. Alright, yeah! Well, we're going to go here into this very special room that we will explain on the next episode. Fare thee well!